morning, class. I'm your new teacher, Mr. Miser.
No, that's terrible. I don't know why I'm so nervous this morning.
I mean, I have a degree. I love children. There's no reason why I wouldn't be a great teacher.
They're gonna laugh at me. I hope they don't think I'm goofy.
I'll be fine. They're only 8-year-olds. I remember what it was like to be an 8-year-old. I think...
Those little monsters are going to eat me alive!
I got up early.
I have plenty of time.
I'll just look over my lesson plan.
It's too early.
I wish I could just go back to bed.
Maybe if I just watch a little TV, I'll be able to relax.
As your body grows bigger,
your mind must flower.
It's great to learn,
cause knowledge is power.
It's Schoolhouse Rocky, the chip on the block of your favorite Schoolhouse Rock.
Hey, I didn't know these Schoolhouse Rock things were back on. I guess I have a little time to watch.
Hey, welcome to
Schoolhouse Rock Live!
Where this is the schoolhouse and you are rocking it. Who are you people? And what are you doing in my rec room?
Where are you, Tom?
Well, that's enough TV for one morning. I'm going crazy.
No, don't turn off the TV. Leave the TV on.
Please?
You want the TV? Take the TV. TV's yours. Just leave me alone.
Relax, Tom. We're just different parts of you. We're all the ideas inside your head.
And not just us, Tom. Do you realize how many ideas you have in your head?
Just look around.
Hi!
Hello!
I don't understand this.
Don't you see, Tom? We're every person you've ever met.
We're every place you've ever been.
We're everything you've ever known.
Guys, I usually enjoy a good morning hallucination, but I have to get ready to teach my first classes today. So I'd appreciate it if you would all just scoot.
Tom, we know today is your first day of teaching. That's why we're here. We're here to help you, right?
Yes. Yeah.
What would really help me is if I went over my lesson plan. It's going to be tough enough already. Wait. Where is my lesson plan?
You were working on it last night.
Think, what was the last thing you did before you went to bed?
I absolutely can't remember. What am I going to do?
Everybody, calm down. Tom, let's see. You have to teach math, science, English, and...
and history and environmental studies. This is going to be a disaster. Tom, it's not going to be hard. It's going to be easy. Why? When we get through with you. It'll be easy as...
1, 2, 3.
Left to do.
I don't know. It was the first adjective that came to my mind.
Wait, what's an adjective?
I know what an adjective is. It's a word used to
describe things.
Hey, what have you got in your backpack?
All the words I need to describe the people, the places, and everything I've ever seen.
Frustrating, worst, soggy, and foggy.
Wait, are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
What are you thinking?
I think we can create an entire story using just these words.
Okay, I'll start. One foggy afternoon.
A rainy girl.
Named... Dory.
All right, crazy backpacking adjectives girl. Time to pack your adjectives. We need to get Tom to school on time. Right.
Oruba, my God, this is friend.
Okay, I think I'm starting to get the idea here. I can teach grammar if I use a little bit of imagination.
Right.
But I'm not only going to be teaching grammar. I have to teach maths, science, history, and environmental studies.
Aha, ENV. I think I understand your problem, and I believe I can help. Follow me.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
The shower was so refreshing. I showered for about 1 hour.
One hour?
Did you turn off the lights?
Wait a minute, I'm on this last level.
Oh, it's too dark in here. Turn on all the lights.
Oh no.
Mr. Morton wasn't famous or important, lived an ordinary little life. He had a son named Norton, a cat named Orton, and Pearl was his wife.
Pearl liked to shower for about an hour, little Norton had turned off lights and had Norton just cat instead. But they turned up the thermostat.
Come on, Norton, scat!
One night the Mortons all watched television when they heard the
to energy consumption, which is causing global warming, the earth has got the blues.
The Arctic's melting, the sea's rising, we've got to set the earth to rights.
And even Orton the cat dropped a rat and stared at the thermostat.
Must be something we can do, must be something we can try, Mr. Morton said.
I may be ordinary, but an ordinary guy could be Morton with a capital I. Turn off the lights in the naughty new sun clock. Things that he uses juice instead of driving where I like. I can take the bus or walk or bike.
Instead of turning off the thermostat, I can put on a sweater and hug the cat.
Bring my own cloth back to the grocery store, and when I shower, I'll keep it short.
Oh, it's a little thing.
His whole town was thinking green.
Ordinary, well not so very. It's important and I tell you why. We're saving energy now, no how. It's important with the capital I.
And even though the cat gets a pack when it turns on the thermostat.
You know, in all my years of serious training to be a teacher, they forgot one important thing.
What's that, Tom?
That learning should be fun. It should be like a game.
That one really wore me out. I'm ready for a nap.
No naps. We have to keep our blood moving.
Time for your science lesson.
sun just plumb wore me out.
That was a really fun song.
And
it was very informative. But it wore me out a bit.
Or...
Hey, wait. What's up with all the conjunctions?
You tell us, Tom.
Students from different countries and cultures.
That's right, but what's so exciting is you have much to learn from them as they have to learn from you.
Okay, what's next? Shall we learn some math? Did you know that most kids are giving up reading time on analog clocks? I think they are all going digital.
Well, I think all kids need to learn how to tell the time.
How will you teach them, Tom?
Well, there are two hands. The short one is the hour hand and the long one is the minute hand. And it's 7 o'clock, and I think I'm going to be late for work.
No, it's not. It's time to
rock!
Close.
I would have never thought of teaching the time like that.
There's a whole universe of possibilities, Tom.
And it's my students who are going to take us there. Wow, that was a really great song. It really reminded me of when I was a kid.
Hey, Tom, this really is the end. And it's time for all of us to go back to where we came from.
You're going to make a great teacher, Tom. Good luck.
Good luck, big guy.
Good luck, Tom.
Goodbye, Tom. And remember, you learn something new every day. Look out for it.
Bye, Tom. See you.
Au revoir. Wait. I just want to thank you for all your help this morning. I'm definitely ready to teach.
Awesome, midnight.
Excellent.
But I have a little bit more time before I have to be at school. Do you think we could do just one more song?
Sure, Tom. Which one do you want to do?
I'm feeling some rock and roll. That way I'll be fully energized for my first day at school. I think I can get through any challenge by channeling my inner personality.
Awesome, Tom.
Hit it!
Everybody, let me tell you about the rock and roll. Ooh, feel that rhythm and it's really gonna thrill your soul. Come along with me to a land of make-believe. She said, oh, I'm a rock and roll is king. She loves a rock and roll and she plays it all night long. Oh, that's all she ever tells me when I call her on the telephone. She says she feel that jumping beat and get up on your feet. She said, oh, I'm a rock and roll is king. Oh, let those guitars play for me, play for me. Oh, let that song ring out, and that's how it's meant to be. Well, it rolls like a train that's coming on down the track. She rolled over Beethoven and she gave Tchaikovsky back. Ooh, she loves that driving beat. She goes dancing on down the street. She said, oh, I'm a rock and roll is king. Play for me. Oh, let that song ring out, and that's how it's meant to be. Well, when she comes around and I'm listening to the radio, she says you can't do that cause all I wanna do is rock and roll. Now here I'm gonna stay where the music starts to play. Said, oh, I'm a rock and roll is king. Ooh, yeah. I'm a rock and roll is king. Oh, no. I'm a rock and roll is king. Ooh, yeah. I'm a rock and roll is king. She said, I'm a rock and roll is king.